is you that I need. Baby, baby, is you that I need. Hey! Okay. Y'all see this? Is you that I need. Come on, come back to me. Now, this is a super duper 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 duper. So, this would be like one of those sexy, you're going to the beach. Now, I normally would have made this oversized better, not revealing so much. But a lot of times you can think you got enough fabric and you don't. So this was one of those where I underestimated the fabric. Like I thought that I had quite a bit of fabric and wind up not having as much as I would have wanted. So honestly, I would like to have more of the sides brought in. So these is those oversized pants that you take and you make, and on each side, instead of putting the pants together, closing it, you tie each side. So I created these. This would be more like out in the morning, really hot day, or I made this fall under my beach wear. So this falls under my beach wear. When I saw this fabric, I'm like, oh gosh, it was a very beautiful fabric, but they didn't have a lot of it. So because if I'd have had more, I definitely would have did the pants more oversized, not so revealing on the sides. I probably would have closed them down a little bit, but this fabric does not have any spandex in it. So you don't have that ability where you're able to do that. So this one will be also going in the grab box, and this will be perfect on a smaller woman than my size, because I feel it's sexy, but I feel like it's a lot. It's big sexy, okay? When I say it's big sexy, it's big sexy. Then this is nothing but a rectangle piece. The bigger the boobs, the bigger you make it, and you then take it and you tie it in a knot to keep this fabric where this fabric would not fall down. Like some people could take it and you could tie it around your neck this way. I kind of just like it this way. I think it looks more sexy. You will use that roll-on adhesive. It stays, and I talked about it before. Go on Amazon, it looked like deodorant, but it's for clothing. So like with Dancing with the Stars, you'll put it on and you won't have to worry about feeling like this is ever gonna fall down. So I wouldn't just wear this and bank on it staying put. I would definitely put on the roll-on adhesive. It stays to hold this bralette in place. Some pretty gold jewelry would be nice. I just wear my little Jesus pendant, but you know, like if you want to like do pictures or you want to make it and make it stand out, like a big bold piece of gold something. So this is how I created this. These is oversized pants. Instead of sewing them up on the side, each side is out. A tie on this side, a tie on that side, a tie on this side, a tie on that side, to make it connect together. A rectangle piece. And voila, you will have this beautiful, stunning, I would consider this like beachwear. So this will be fall under my beachwear series. Thank you guys for watching. Toodles.